This is Sahid Shahbaz and you are watching my YouTube channel Nuts and Bolts. Today we are bringing you to our new exciting installation site, which is a plant of a very renowned multinational company. Here we have replaced our old Mitsubishi Hope 2G panel of an elevator by STEP AS380 22 kilowatt inverter. The capacity of car is about 3 tons with a 0.5 meter per second speed, and the total number of stops are 7. A part of this basic installation, we have done some modifications and advancement also, which we will discuss in the later part of this video. Now let me show you. This was all about the orthodox elevator installation. Now let's talk about the features which make this project an exceptional one. This feature not only allows the real-time monitoring of our elevators, but also allows us to help our clients troubleshoot faults in case of remote sites. Let's see how. Now let's first start by activating a parking key switch on. And you can see here, as soon as we have activated a parking switch on, the status in the monitoring window has just changed from motion to lock. And similarly, if we rotate a key again, then it will resume the operation. In the same way, if we run an elevator in fully normal operation, so a user behind a monitoring screen can monitor all the activities of car. As you can see here, that we have given different calls from COP. The status can be seen that a car is stopping to their respective floors. Even an IND or VIP button is pressed between the floors, which has also been reflected. And now coming to the most important feature of an IoT is to monitor the faults and errors that may arise during the normal operation. So I am gonna induce some faults by myself, and then I'll let's see the response in the second window. That the system has logged the faults with their respective error codes and descriptions, along with the timestamp, which highlights the incident time, and that helps both the user and the service team in fault rectification and ensuring the less NTR. So folks, that was all for today. Thanks for watching. Please feel free to comment out your thoughts and to reach us out if you are looking to upgrade your elevators with the cutting-edge technology. Thank you.